Hey guys, I'm Neha. Welcome back to our channel Learning Point. First of all, I request you to please like and subscribe to this channel because we people are actually working to bring more informative and useful videos. So please give like. So without wasting time, let's start. So in this tutorial, we are going to learn how to draw a circle, and also I'm going to tell you how this statement works on logo application. So to draw a circle, we use repeat command. Repeat is used for iteration. Suppose if you want to execute a command with a number of time, then we use repeat command. So repeat, I give value 360 and then bracket, and in these bracket command goes FT1 RT1. Command will go in this bracket only, FT1 RT1. So how this command actually works? The command we want to execute, we will be given in this parenthesis, in this bracket, and FD1 RT1 I gave. So FD1 RT1 will execute 360 times with repeat command, and it will form a circle. See how easy was that, isn't it? Yes. So repeat, I think you understood, repeat is used for iteration. So FD1 RT1 will execute 360 times with repeat command, and it will form a circle. Suppose if you want to draw a bigger circle, so only one thing you have to do, you will change the value FD. Suppose I give FD3, and to differentiate the circle, I will change the color. I'll change color to red. Okay, it's fine, red. Now I'll execute this command. See, the bigger circle has formed. Okay, so by changing value with FD, you'll be able to draw bigger or smaller circle of your choice. So here now I gave FD2, and to differentiate circle, here I'll change pen color to blue. See, circle has formed. How easy was that, isn't it? So I think now you've understood, it is very interesting. Please try it out on your logo application. And if you find this video helpful, give like and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Still, if you have any query, you can write in comment section. And also, if you want to write programming on other application or other platform, you can write this in comment section. So I'll make video on that also. Okay. So thanks for watching this video. Thank you so much.